LGR Plays a Sims 2 is back after an annoyingly long hiatus due to too many rainbows. Actually, no, it was due to copyright garbage from like, what, a year ago? I don't know. I don't even remember the last time I did an episode of this was. But hey, that's done with, and now I can freely make videos again. Yeah, on this. And 60 frames per second. Is this the first 60 FPS Sims 2 video? I don't know. Could be. I'm excited. And oh, what did I do? I forgot. did I really leave my game in such a state? Oh dear. Well, let's play the reviewer family. Zombie Duke. Is that Casino Cop? I'm cracking myself up at my whatever the heck I did. Okay, so I guess the last time I did this was Open for Business, and I streamed it, like, partially myself and then partially with Pushing Up Roses, which explains why her character is in there and is partially a zombie. And I guess probably why this rock music is blaring.
Yeah, we're zombies and it rocks. Duke Nukem, Pushing Up Roses, being zombies.
And Red Nose is hanging around in his fruit undies. And Casino Cop is, I forgot that he looked like that.
Yeah, this is kick-ass.
Oh, but guess what, Duke? It's Christmas. Which means we're playing the holiday edition of The Sims 2. Oh, what now? I don't know what now. I guess we're gonna have to go into, build by mode here and get Christmas started. We're gonna make it daytime because it's too dark for Christmas. Oh, look at this place. What a bunch of trash. Oh, what? It's... I miss The Sims 2. Look at this. This is great. Alright, let's do this. So, the happy holiday stuff for Christmas edition, I don't know. Whatever this is that I'm playing, it was a stuff pack, and it was also like a deluxe edition of The Sims 2 that came with both the pack and the base game. I've just installed it to my existing Sims 2 game here, and we're gonna see what it actually comes with, because I don't remember. Was a fireworks? No, there's already fireworks in there. You don't have fireworks for Christmas, do you? Bubble blower? I mean, you know, we don't need to get high, but whatever. Man, where is the holiday stuff in here? I'm getting really distracted. A sprinkler? That would have been a good thing to have in there. It's probably under decorations and stuff, right? That makes sense. Oh, good. We have the Cheer-O-Matic Precision Garlarama. That's good. We'll use some garland and put the walls up here and get some nice garland right above the pinball machine. Hey, what? We already have a... How did that get there? I guess I already had some sort of Christmas-y things installed. I guess because of the base game included some or something. Let's see. What are these? These are lights and... Yeah, you know what? Let's just friggin' deck this place out in all sorts of stuff, and I'm gonna try to stop clicking off of the screen so the music keeps playing. Yeah! Lights everywhere. Too bad I can't put them over the windows. Oh, this is looking sweet! Put some inside. Oh, colored lights. Yes! I approve.
Ugh. That's looking pretty spiffy. And you've already got the red curtains to match.
Well, I mean, you know, we don't have to have red curtains for Christmas.
Yes, you do! It's Christmas. Better get some green ones, too.
Okay, okay. Let's see if we have some green curtains. Are you happy with that?
Oh, yeah, I'm happy. Alright, good, good. That's good.
Other decorations. Oh, can we build a snowman? It doesn't have to be a snowman, but... We're gonna put it right here.
Balls of snow.
That's the... Oh, messed it up. I'm gonna like that. We'll stick a flamingo like right in front of it. That's good. Everybody needs some bows, right? We're gonna throw them bows right up on the wall, right over there. Maybe add some stars and another wreath. Yeah. What is this? This is a holiday candle. Can I just like place a bunch of them? Oh yeah. We gotta light up this fight. Ah, that's good. And let's see, this is a thing. We're gonna put it over here by my bed.
Yeah, so I can play with my jingle bells right in bed. Cool,
cool, cool. Let's see, go upstairs and we'll put... I forgot about the toilets. We're gonna put this, whatever this is, stockings, I guess. What is this? Mantle warmers. Oh, I guess you gotta put it on the mantle. Well, that's a little silly, so. Alright. Put my nutcracker over there and crack some nuts. I don't know what that is. That's not very Christmassy. Santa Claus. Alright, whatever. I just want a Christmas tree or a few. That's the tiniest Christmas tree. Oh, where's my scaling option from The Sims 4? The little frock tree. That's a little frockin' tree. Here, have a Christmas tree for your gravestone, cow plant. And a giant statue. Where's the Christmas trees? Like, the actual Christmas trees. There's gotta be some. I mean, that would make no sense if there weren't, right? Aha, here we go. Oh, that's nice. Look at that. That's a nice tree. We'll put it right here next to the business office. And then, we got different kinds of trees. Neat. This is a pack that I never really used, so I'm liking this, man. Look at this. We got...
Oh, yeah. I like that tree.
Oh, look at all these different kinds of trees.
Do you want red balls or do you want other balls? You want balls of steel or balls of red?
We got balls of steel on the other ones because they're silver. And we're going to go with that. And yeah, that's good. Oh, that's a big one.
That might be big enough to fit my nuts in. I'm not sure.
All right, you know, let's go ahead and say that's enough for the moment and see how this goes while the fight continues.
Yeah, Christmas, the fighting.
This is my kind of party. Look at this. This place is so freaking awesome. Oh no, casino cop got me. Or got Red Nose. Red Nose teeth cheeks over there. Is this really me? Oh, I thought I totally gave him another name. Oh, well, whatever. Let's see what we can do with, Oh, look, everyone's looking at the new decorations. It's great! Isn't this great, guys? Oh, Casino Cop and Pushing Up Roses are not impressed. Pushing Up Zombies, I guess. Go view the Nutcracker. And, here. Oh, turn it on! Turn that on, Casino Cop! Why are you going over there? Oh, you just turned him on remotely? There's way too many fights in this house for Christmas. This is just a random pedestrian. Why is everyone in such a bad mood? Brandy? Oh, wasn't she an employee or something? I don't recall. It's because of this music, guys.
Yeah.
I can make him headbang.
Duh, Casino Cop.
All right, let's switch to... Do we have holiday music? We should. What? Don't tell me we don't have any. We got New Wave. Switch it. I mean, that's cool. Yeah, it's a New Wave Christmas. All right, Zombie Nukem, let's come over here and... Stargaze. Oh, good. I gained a point of cleaning skill. Probably from, like, mopping up a pool of blood from the fight sidewalk over there. Seriously, that's never ending.
Yeah. This is what you do as a zombie.
That vacant expression.
Balls.
Alright guys, seriously, is this all you're gonna do? Go do something productive. Clean up these... What are these? Shopping bags, I guess. Alright guys, let's do this. You know, it's winter cleaning. We're getting ahead of the spring stuff.
Everyone's in such a bad mood.
No Christmas spirit here whatsoever. But look at this place. It's all cool. I mean, you know, sure, there's the sounds of, like, new wave and crying all the time. And insane people. But that's... Actually, that about sums up Christmas right there. New wave and crying and insane people. Yeah, yes. Is this really like a telephone? Oh yeah, the most random objects we've placed in this place. Can we do anything to the snowman? Oh, we switched the head. What does that do?
Ooh. I like it, it's evil.
Oh man, that's really cool. Why did I never play with this snowman before? Oh, this is great. Look at that. I can switch. It's a blank head. There's no head. I like this one. Yeah.
It looks like me.
Sort of. Close enough. All right, this fight club is just ridiculous. Here, go smoke. Smoke some bubbles. Everyone needs to smoke some bubbles and just chill. Come on, pushing up zombie roses. Oh, that's right.
Ooh. Hey, that's not bad.
Yeah, I gotta say, I'm feeling a little better here. Even Casino Cop is smiling. Casino Cop roses? Whatever, man. Alright, now this is the Christmas spirit. It's some kind of spirit. Woo! I'm with you guys. That's Christmas. Well, y'all have fun with that, and Brandy over here is kicking into this. Hey, Casino Cop, come over here and turn on the snowman. I guess you can do that. And there's a cake on the drum set. I'm not sure what it's still doing there. Does this mean we get more new wave? It does! Oh no, it doesn't.
What is this?
Well, there's some Christmas music, I guess.
That's kind of scary, I gotta say.
Sims 2 is weird. What am I doing?
Duke Nukem's a high zombie.
Alright, Duke, stop getting high. Come clean up. We gotta get this place back into shape. It's Christmas. Where is he? Oh, he's over there.
Just shambling this way, guys. It might take me a moment.
And I forgot, when Sims smoke that hookah over there, they don't even want to stop. That's cool. Oh man, nice shadow you've got going on, Casino Cop. That was great. Well, don't beat him up just because he's in your path. Oh, you can't clean it up? Here, perform some rock music on the drums. You know, I love he stands up and he's like totally normal. But, yeah, like when he's walking around, he's like,
oh yeah, I'm a zombie, I forgot.
Is there like fireworks going off? What is that?
Time to perform some rock music. It's my jam.
For being a zombie, pretty capable, I gotta say. Can we not, like, do anything with the presence? It seems like... Now, on The Sims 3, you could actually give presents and such. I don't remember if you can do that here, though. So, let's try it out. What is this? Huge tree oh, my word! That's a big... Well, I mean, you know, it fits our giant statue. That's good. A bowl of plastic fruit. That's not very Christmassy, but we're gonna put it over there. Yep. As you can tell, I do not give... a single crap about any placement of any... Oh, construction set. Ah, we need the hat. How could we forget the hat for our evil Frosty? Look at how happy Duke looks.
I'm playing the drums.
What is the hat? Okay, it was like going into his neck. It was bizarre. I'm looking for gifts. What is this? It's a blossoming heart. That's really cheesy. Potted plants. Grilled cheese! Yeah! We need that! Oh man, we so need that. That's gonna go up. It's gonna go nowhere. It's gonna go up here, the top of the stairs. Oh man, I am actually hungry now after seeing that. I wanna get some grilled cheese somewhere. Oh, the rescued snowman. Okay, I think this was actually a download from The Sims 2 website. Yeah, there were a few of those. I wonder what some of the others are. Maybe we have some stuff over... Oops, that's the same section. Yeah, okay. I may just be wasting time. There may not be any boxes of anything. But that's okay. We're gonna stick some fireworks in here and just see what happens, right? Yeah, I thought for sure there was one other Christmas thing, like kind of major, that I was missing, but you know, that's okay. We're gonna stick another singing snowman over there, because that thing is great.
Turn it on.
I don't know what's with these. These shadows inside are terrible today. Oh, something changed? I didn't...
Ugh. We've got rhomboid shapes floating in the sky.
Get party favor. Oh, we don't... Actually, maybe we do want those. Get a random party favor, everyone.
Because it's a Christmas party.
Alright, stop your drumming. It's really bad. Oh dear, like everyone needs one of those.
I need one.
I need one too! So does Pushing It Bros. Here, go get one. What kind of awful music is that? That is dreadful! Oh, turn it off! Or just at least zoom away from that. That is really bad. This is a little more acceptable. It's like cheesy and Sims-y. Then he got this crap. Has the snowman been on the hookah too? Did you forget how to make music? Alright. So let's try to set the place on fire.
That would be fun.
Can light that one. Casino cop can light this other one. Yeah!
Holiday time. Yeah, that was fun. Now I'm gonna stumble out the door.
And actually, no, you're not. I don't know what you're doing. May not be anything to set on fire here. That is one darned Muzaki Oddling sign if I've ever heard it. What? You changed it? You turned it off! Oh, man. Red Nose Tooth Cheeks is all like, nope, screw that. It ain't New Year's yet, so you better shut up. Oh, we have a fedora? I'd love to have, like, a m'lady. No, not quite. We'll go with that. Casino cop approves, at least. This place is disgusting still. Hey, somebody go and, like, hire a maid. Here you go, zombie pushing up roses. Go ahead and do that. Call a service. And somebody get a pizza while you're at it. Actually, no. Go ahead and call the Grim Reaper, too. Is this really necessary? I swear, the influence of Casino Cop is... Oh. Cassandra Goth apparently died here. I did not know that. That's what happens. Let's get a maid. Maid. I guess that's about... An exterminator probably wouldn't hurt. Oh, who cares? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, it's fine. Stop sending me messages. Why can't I go into buy mode? Oh, hey, there's Cassandra Goff. Cheapness. I spent as much money as possible on Cassandra Goth's resurrection. Look, she's a scientist. That's not cheap. Man, look. Oh, I'm back from the dead. Gotta go back to work. Immediately. That's Cassandra Goth for you. Friggin' workaholic if I've ever heard of one. Oh, my. There we go. Here, somebody, Casino cop. Here, feed. Grab the cake.
Grab the cake. Why is everyone getting sick?
I mean, I kind of know why. If you'd stop stepping in poo, maybe you wouldn't be getting the flu. You know how it do. What is wrong with you? What is wrong with everyone? Oh, this place is such a lost cause, I swear. It's Christmas, guys! Stop!
No. Pushing up roses insulted my drum playing. Got my ass handed to me.
And you're sick. Well, here, go stomp on some bugs and pushing up roses. You can go and hire a... What's this? Why? Why'd a Christmas tree set on fire?
I didn't do it.
Yep, yeah, probably Casino Cop. The tree's fine. No big deal. Overkill, guys. It's out. You can stop.
We're just adding some more frosting to your tree.
This is the most Christmassy thing I have ever seen. Yeah, call the police station. You are absolutely crazy. Who called the cops? Oh man, are the cops gonna get rid of our squares? Please get rid of them, they're criminal. What are they? Answer the phone, dang it. Who cares about getting berated by the cops? What? They took my computer? Oh, police brutality. Abuse. She took my computer. Well, how are we going to run the business now? Ugh. Everyone go get high. This is a bummer of a day, man. What a bummer of a day. Well, maybe people aren't going to. Everyone is too occupied doing their own useless things. Oh, hey, person on the phone. I forgot that you called. What's burning down now? Everything. These trees are terrible fire hazards.
I was just trying to get some sleep. What the...
Milk the cow plant. That udder is looking rather engorged. I love how everyone's just like emotionally frazzled beyond belief. It's great. Somebody call the exterminator. I asked you guys to get high and do that forever ago. Call a service. Oh, did you milk it, Duke? That's good. That's good. Probably can't get in bed now, but whatever. Zombie Nukem sounds over there. Yeah, exterminator.
Gotta have more Christmas spirit.
Yeah, it's okay. We'll pay whatever you want, sir. Even though we have no money because we resurrected our dead friend that I forgot even existed. No! Turn it off! And turn it back on with something better. That's good. This is the most depressing place on the planet, guys. It's so bad. Putting up roses, you need, like, anything healthy at all, but... Oh, she turned off the music, at least. That's not surprising. Are you guys, like, hurt or something? Oh, yeah, go to sleep. What? Are you taking something too? What did he even take? Was that a candle? What else are you taking? You can't take the pinball machine! Oh, you jerk! You only... Oh, what did you take? It was like a... I don't know. It was a thing on the wall or something. I was gonna say, if you took that... We could flirt with him? Hey, I know you're stealing our stuff at the moment, but... you're looking pretty hot while you're doing it. Okay, sure. Whoever you are, just go ahead and play the drums. Dina Caliente. Freaking weirdo. It's not that great. Why are you smiling like that? Alright, well, yeah, I think this is pretty much the summary of Christmas. Oh, look, people are still buying things here. Oh, that's cool. Well, I'm glad. I'm glad for that. But the last thing I'm going to try is, no, that's right, we can't do anything with any of this stuff, so I'm not going to try anything. Ha, This house is such a mess, though. Who is this person? Oh, is it because there's no one? Oh, we need to ring up the customers. Duke, go ring up whoever. And then pee yourself.
Well, if you say so.
No, don't do that. Here, somebody ring this poor lady up. That's probably why all these shopping bags are here, because people are just getting sick and tired of waiting for ages to buy our terrible products. Dang. Smoking too much hookah.
Yeah, I know. I mean, I thought after all those cigars, I'd be fine.
Okay, so you bought this toilet, right? Is that what you bought? Okay, so let me find the toilet button. Let me press it. I can't find it. It's very hard to find. Let me find it. I can't find the button. Cassandra! Where's the button for... Oh, hey, Cassandra, what are you doing? Cassandra, go help poor what's-his-face over here try to, Oh, you finally did it. You completely incompetent fool. This is the first... It's the first item sold? After all this time? Oh, why is... Why is his inventory full of serving platters? Oh, the first simoleon. Let's put it right here on the desk that our computer used to be on. And we're also gonna stick this over there because I don't know why that's... I can't believe we just now sold something. We didn't sell anything in that entire, like, 2-hour open for business stream. Well, Merry Christmas, guys. We got some simoleons. This house is useless. Oh, my word. We're just going to leave it here. Oh, this is LGR Plays. Thanks for watching. Oh,